can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming.
Magic Summer Camp actually stands for Mentor a Girl in Construction. It's a free camp. It's offered to high school students who maybe haven't ever considered a career in construction. Well, you know, the girls are learning so much, it's kind of impossible to probably give you all those components, but I'll tell you that the one thing that we really hone in on is the value of safety, and that safety is a value, it never changes. We also teach them about teamwork and about good communications and about, you know, having good listening skills. This week they've been able to participate in electrical wiring events, they've been able to participate in crane simulators and tool ID competitions, as well as they've also been able to do like get your gear on competitions. So each day is something different.
So far I've learned the proper way to hammer and use tools, heavy equipment, and we're learning how to build a doghouse and proper safety tips.
Is the girls have all been building dog houses, and they're also being donated to local area animal rescue services. And they're actually going to three different ones. One is Bassett Buddies of Texas, and then there's Beagle and Hound, and also to Dakota Rescue. So we're really proud of that. We do have some amazing partners and sponsors, and they come from all different realms of construction, from commercial to industrial to suppliers. And we sent out a letter. We just kind of said, look, this is what's going on. We're going to have this camp this summer, and we asked for sponsorships, and our industry, as always, it came through.
Well, we've learned basic building on how to put together a house, how to nail the right and wrong ways to do it. We've learned how to operate a crane, or at least a simulator of a crane. If they let us in a real one, I think they were a little too brave, but they let us in a simulator. And we learned about the basic power tools so far.
You have to have good attendance, you have to have a good attitude, and you have to be ambitious. And so I've learned that right there will take you far, not only school-wise, but in a job, because you're no good if you don't show up.
Friendship, relationships, building relationships, and within the industry, as far as women that work in our industry, and hopefully knowing that they have someone to call on and some folks that are there to support them and help them with their careers.